Could this piece of plastic replace traditional concrete footings? Let's find out on today's episode of Timber Tips. When building a deck, traditionally a builder will dig the footing, then pour the concrete for the foundation. On a low-profile deck, you could also use concrete blocks and place them directly on the surface. Now, new products are hitting the market that are going to make deck installs quick and easy. One of those products is called Tough Block, an instant foundation system made of recycled polymers that weighs only 1.5 pounds but can support 1,700 pounds. In fact, it's been tested to up to 11,000 pounds. Since Tough Block is a floating foundation system, it works great in concrete or asphalt, temporary structures. It works on rooftop decks, but it also works on residential low profile or raised decks, and it can even work on an uneven surface. This product was recently used on a boutique hotel in downtown Austin called the Carpenter Hotel. With a poolside deck and a boardwalk next to heritage trees, the developer didn't want to worry about hitting any of the roots, and so this was an excellent choice. Another reason I like Tough Block is it can be used in conjunction with concrete and steel footers, so you can save on install time by using it as an intermediate support. This hybrid method is great for high wind load areas and if you're worried about shifting soil. Tough Blocks can be purchased at any Timbertown location, and you can learn more about this product and get a step-by-step install guide by going to timbertown.com. We'll have a link in the description below. Next week's episode is going to be all about the Carpenter Hotel and what I found interesting about that project. So be sure to hit subscribe and click on the notification bell, and we'll see you next time on Timber Tips.